All bets are off for a casino theft suspect in Portsmouth. Police say surveillance cameras at the New Rivers Casino caught Tryon Johnson taking $7,000 worth of chips from a poker table and exchanging them for cash. An officer and a detective inside the casino tried to stop him, but he ran out. They caught him in some nearby neighborhoods after he ran across Victory Boulevard. Johnson is facing several charges tonight.